Welcome, friends, back to Two Geeks Gaming. I'm Lulu Bell, and today I'm going to be restoring an abandoned Minecraft village. So here we are. I found this abandoned village, and I'm just going to go through, and I'm going to fix it and restore it, and maybe if we get lucky, we can get some villagers back in here and get it going again. So, I mean, there's a lot here. It's a beach village. There's a bunny rabbit. Don't know why it got abandoned. Not sure what happened. But I'm just gonna go through here and get it fixed back up the best I can. And it's got a tower here, lots of cobwebs. Oh, we'll do a time lapse, maybe getting it all fixed back up. So here we go.
Thank you.
subscribe button and rub it. Okay, I think I've got it all fixed back up. Got an overview of it. Yeah, hopefully we can get some villagers to come back in and live here. It's a good little town. Take a little overview tour. Got our, this looks like grain, wheat, something. Got some radish, I forget what these are. A little garden. Got a lot of cats. House. Another little house. Took a look at the tower already. Got a little well type thing. Those must have been potatoes over there. Got some hay bales, bunny rabbit. It's got our radishes over here. I'm building here. Yeah, it's a neat little village. Alright friends, thanks for joining me on this adventure, and join me next time when we fix up our next abandoned Minecraft village. Bye y'all!